80s, of course. They're gonna come out with the boxer theme song called Rocky, which if you don't know, Rocky is a very popular boxing movie. There's like, I don't even know how many there are, but there's a lot of them. And I've been waiting to check this out since someone requested me to check this out. I actually wanted to check this out even before someone wanted me to check it out, but it already had come out a couple of days already, so I wanted to wait because I feel like if I reacted to it on the day, I don't know about the views. But at this point, because someone requested it, I don't really care about the views of this video anymore. I just want to react to it and hopefully bring you guys and the person that requested this a good reaction or entertaining reaction. So let's go. 80s Rocky Boxers version performance stage. We're not checking the music video because I don't know what channel this is, but the performance stage was on the 80s channel. So let's go check it out.
Hey yo, what's up guys?
Hey yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy's back, aka the Doki that cannot rap, and today we are checking out another episode of Subscribers on Day. Today we are checking out 80s as Rocky. Now I know this person requested this song and they've been waiting patiently for me to check to release this video. For you guys that do request songs from me, be sure to know that once you request a video, I'll put it on the list, but it might not be the next one. And you usually see the video of your request on a Sunday, Subscriber Sunday, because that's usually when those are. Unless it's a Tay on Tuesday, then it will be on a Tuesday. But today, we are checking out 80s Rocky Boxers version. Like I said, we're checking this out because this is on the official 80s channel. So I feel like it's cool with that copyright stuff for me to check out and won't get blocked. The music video is on a channel that I don't know. So I'm going to stay away from that one. But I don't know, it might be okay, I don't know. But let's check it out. I already said what I had to say in my intro, so if you haven't seen it, you can go check out, go watch the intro before the intro song comes on. But if you guys, like I said, have any other requests for me, let me know in the comments, give me a link to your request. Doesn't have to be 80s, can be really anything, as long as it's okay for me to react to. So yeah, and if you guys enjoy my videos, if you have not subscribed, press subscribe and press the bell notifications so don't miss when I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here. And English subs, I don't know. Music performance videos doesn't really have English subs. There's Japanese subs, but that's not what I'm looking for. But come on. They're gonna do some boxing move, dance move. Whoa! Oh, I'm waiting for Jungho's vocals on this beat. But shout out to the person, was it Sam that was holding the mic for Hongjun? Look at me. Champion belt. Say, he did a Bruce Lee. Jungho? His guard is too high, dude. I'm not a boxer, but you shouldn't be boxing like that, right? Hey, but it could be a nice dance. There you go. But I think like Sun does like boxing on his spare time, because I've seen him throw a couple jabs and it looks kind of good. 1-2, 1-2. Well, flex on. Is that a signature sound? huh? Machine gun? I just forgot that this is actually a Japanese song. That's why it's not, the music video isn't on the 80s channel. It's not like a Japanese channel. I like that dance.
One, two.
That was only one. That was two ones.
Never run away, Jungho. Never.
Let's go, Jungho. Game over, never die, as I already said. One, two. I don't know what he said. Sir, yes, sir. No, I don't know. But yeah, I want to check this out and not the music video. I kind of already said it, but because the YouTube channel that's posted that music video, I don't know what that channel is. It's like a Japanese channel, so I will. Luckily, I this performance stage came out, and it was on the 80s channel, so I feel like it's cool for me to check out because 80s channel, even if it's like a, I don't really know what this TV Japanese show is, but it's on the 80s channel, so I feel like it's cool for me to check out, and it won't cause any blockage. So hopefully it's cool for me to check out. But second reason I want to check this out, because I'm a big fan of hearing 80s rap perform, sing live, especially Jungho, who is my favorite. If you don't know already, he actually just came out with the OST, which I believe I checked out in last Subscriber Sunday. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out. I checked out Jungho's OST, newest OST, Jung's T, as well as Winter and Ning Ning of aespa's latest OST as well. So if you haven't seen that, you can go check it out. But shout out to ATs, they always bring out a really cool performance with all their stages. ATs is one of my favorite groups as of right now, maybe of all time, I'm not sure, but as of right now, they're one of my favorites. I don't really check out too much of them as frequently as I want to, but I just don't know if you guys want to see it. But if it is another song that you feel I should check out, let me know in the comments. And again, if you guys do comment videos for me, I usually put it in the list, and it usually isn't the next one, or might not be the next one. But just be sure that once you request it, I gotta check to see if I can react to it. And also just know that it will be on a Sunday, it won't be like on a weekday, unless it's like a song that I've been waiting to check out and you also want to see too. I might do it like, say, Jungho, if she comes out on a Monday, I'm gonna check it out on a Monday, even though you guys request it, because something that I want to check out as well as a request, you know what I'm saying. With ATs, with this song, I did want to check it out, but in terms of the views at the time, the music video came out a couple days already, so I felt like if I reacted, it won't get much views. But if it's a request from you guys, I don't really care about the views, to be honest. I'll listen to your request, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to the person that requested it. And that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, if you did that, hey, this is the outro. If you haven't checked out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out any more videos, go to my channel and check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. One, two.